Step Into the Valley with Katrina Dew at the 3-Step Realty Group. In today's episode, we're going to talk about what's going on in the market. Is this going to be a repeat of the 2007-2008 recession? Well, let's start with looking at where we are right now today. For us, here in California, we are in the beginning of stage 2 of California's Resilience Map plan. In fact, what we're seeing right now are lower risk workplaces being able to start opening up. We're seeing more curbside services happening, and our manufacturers and warehouses are starting to open. And we will be moving into eventually more relaxed retail restrictions, schools reopening, childcare opening, offices reopening. In fact, that takes me to looking at a survey that was done by PricewaterhouseCoopers, where they surveyed the top 50 leaders in cross industries, asking them, how long do you think it will take for your business to get back to normal if COVID-19 were to end today? These leaders were asked this 3 separate times so far, and as you can see, the longer it takes for COVID-19 and shelter in place to end, the longer these businesses think it'll take to get back to normal operation. Here's where the questions start coming in. How long will it take to end COVID-19 and shelter in place? Will we have a recession like we did in 2008, 2007? Let's recap. What is a recession? It's the minimum of 2 consecutive quarters where the monetary value of services and products in the US are in a decline. In 2007-2008, we experienced a U-shaped recession where it takes 24 months to recover. And the experts are telling us we're not gonna have that. In fact, according to John Burns Consulting, historically, recessions caused by pandemics are V-shaped, where they drop sharply and recover quickly. Check this chart out. These predictions by some top financial institutions. As you can see here, they're predicting that our second quarter will be the lowest point of our current recession. And then we will be in recovering the last 2 quarters, a V-shaped recession, not like 2007-2008. So how will this affect the housing market? Well, remember, in one of our past episodes, we shared with you that a recession does not make a housing crisis, but a housing crisis could make a recession. In fact, in 2 of the last 5 recessions only are where we experience home values go down. While we may see some effects in the housing market, the expert economists are saying that homes will still appreciate. The appreciation estimates for 2020 are 3%, which was adjusted from 4.7% due to COVID-19. So is it a good time to sell or buy? Interest rates are still historically low. So if you're in a position to still make a move, there are opportunities out there for you. If you would like to talk more about the market or about buying or selling a home, give us a call at the number below. And in the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel because we're putting out a new video for you every Friday. See you then.